Hello guys, okay, so I caught a glitch, so I had to restart my capture card, and hopefully everything is working smoothly now. So let's continue. Okay, so these things either suck or blow you. Alright, there we go. No. I don't need none of that. What?
What's the name from the neurotics ward? Nurse's favorite lunatic.
Oh yeah? Scrawny, ain't she? Who let her out then? They'll blame us most likely.
She'll need more medicine. Strong medicine.
She got anything to eat?
Doubt it. She never finishes a grub at the asylum. If she had any meat on her, she'd make a delectable dish.
Despicable, grotesque and smelly louts. I'll fill your bellies all right.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Spare me the platitude. Do you have any useful advice?
Use their size against them. I fear nothing.
False! You fear much. A return trip to the asylum, for example. The memories that drove you there. More years in, shall we say, supervised hospitalization. Ah, yes. You fear much. Of course, all that might be avoided.
How? Tell me, what do you mean?
Okay, I'm beyond the looking glass now at this point. Fun. Okay. My jacks. Oof.
Ah!
So these jacks are pretty awesome. Messed up. Oh no, I went back a previous save. Okay, let's get this right. Okay. Come at me. Scrumdiddlyumptious. Okay. She just did. Oh, whoa. Alright. So. Pull this lever.
Reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it echoes.
Alright. Here we go with that. There we go. Come on. Oof. Alright. Let's see if we can't find a way around this contraption. Thank you.
Someone's come to release us.
It's just a human. Probably useless.
Undo us, please, from this contraption.
Or you could give us tea if you'd prefer.
Were you impolite at table? Did you slap your tea? Or talk while chewing? Confess your crime.
We've done nothing of the kind. It's the Hatter. He's gone quite mad, if I do say so. Speaking of which, how is the Queen of Hearts not like a typhoon?
Both are powerful, destructive, and indiscriminately cruel. But the typhoon doesn't mean to be.
Good answer. Wrong, but good.
Oh, I beg your pardon. You are in real danger. Where is your host?
Real danger? Are we? Really? Herr, I wish to go home. Evidently, I've worn out my welcome.
They have a chippy way of seeing things.
The Hatter will be here at 6, sharp as clockwork.
This is no opportunity to deny us our tea. Most cruel, I'm sure. And his medicine makes me tired. Those two seem to barely comprehend their situation.
They're blithering idiots. But the Hatter does come at 6 on the dot.
For his tea?
No. To check his cruel experiments. With gears, springs, levers, and mechanical gizzards, he seeks an impossible precision. Like a watchmaker obsessed with infinitesimal fractions of seconds, or a mathematician who tries to square the circle. He'll turn all the inhabitants into his automatons, or kill them in the attempt.
That's simply awful. 6 o'clock, you say?
6 precisely, by that clock.
Perhaps 6 comes early today.
Hello. need to break it when it reaches 6 o'clock. Care. Okay, there we go. And skip my do. And okay, well, that did that. This should stop it. Okay. Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next Tuesday with more American McGee's Alice. And if you like this video, like it down there, subscribe, tell your friends, let them join the Legion, and I'll see you guys next time.